Hello everyone, welcome back. In today's tutorial, I am going to walk you through how to fix the issue where command prompt doesn't open or stops working on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC. This is a common problem, and don't worry, it's totally fixable. I will guide you through several effective solutions step by step, so follow along carefully. Let's get started. First, let's try opening command prompt using Task Manager. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. At the top, click on File and then select Run New Task. In the box, type CMD, then make sure the box labeled Create This Task with Administrative Privileges is checked. Click OK. If command prompt opens this way, the problem could just be with the Start Menu shortcut, but if nothing happens or it still crashes, don't worry, let's move to the next solutions. Now we will try using PowerShell to fix system file issues. Back in Task Manager, go to File, Run New Task again, type PowerShell, and again. Check the admin box. Once PowerShell opens, type this command SFC space forward slash scan now, then press Enter. This scan will check for corrupted or missing system files and automatically try to fix them. It might take a few minutes to complete, so just be patient and let it finish. When it's done, go ahead and restart your PC, then try opening CMD again normally. If that didn't work, we will now try running a DISM repair command. Open PowerShell as admin, again through Task Manager. Now type this command DISM space forward slash online space forward slash cleanup dash image space forward slash restore health. Hit Enter. DISM stands for Deployment Image Servicing and Management. It checks for issues in your Windows system image and repairs them. This process can also take some time depending on your system's speed. Once it's finished, go ahead and restart your system again. Then test if command prompt opens normally now. Still no luck? Don't worry. Let's now check your system environment variables. Sometimes if the path variable is broken or missing certain directories, CMD won't launch. Right-click on this PC or my computer, then go to Properties, click Advanced System Settings. In the System Properties window under the Advanced tab, click Environment Variables. Under System Variables, find and select the one called Path, then click Edit. Make sure it includes the following two entries, C:\Windows\System32 and C:\Windows. If any of them are missing, click New and add them manually. Once you're done, click OK, then OK again to close everything. Restart your PC and test CMD. If you've tried all of that and it's still not working, here is a bonus step. Try using Windows Terminal in Windows 11. Windows Terminal comes pre-installed. Just search for Windows Terminal in the Start menu, right-click and select Run as Administrator. Once it opens, you can click the drop-down arrow at the top and choose Command Prompt from the list. If Command Prompt runs inside Terminal, it means CMD itself is still working. But the shortcut might be broken. In that case, you can create a new shortcut, right-click your desktop, go to New, then Shortcut. In the location box, type C:\Windows\System32\CMD.exe. Click Next, give it a name like CMD Fix It, then click Finish. Now you have got a working shortcut right on your desktop, and that's it. One of these methods should definitely fix the command prompt not opening issue. If it worked for you, let me know in the comments which solution helped. And if you're still having trouble, feel free to leave a question. I will try to help as best I can. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if it helped you, and consider subscribing for more helpful tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.